Time management and productivity. How to optimize your time and achieve maximum results. By Owen Jones. Narrated by Kim Summers. Published by Tech Time. Chapter 1. Understanding the value of time. Why time management is critical to success. Time is a precious resource that we all possess in unequal measure. Yet how we choose to use our time can have a profound impact on our lives. Every day we are given a finite amount of time, and how we choose to spend it can determine whether we achieve our goals, complete our tasks, and make progress in our personal and professional lives. Time management is a critical skill that can help us optimize the use of our time and achieve maximum results. It is the process of organizing, planning, and prioritizing our tasks and activities to make the most of our time. Time management is essential in today's fast-paced world, where we are bombarded with distractions and demands on our time. To understand the value of time, we must first recognize that time is a non-renewable resource. Once time has passed, it cannot be regained or replenished. Therefore, it is crucial to use our time wisely and make the most of every minute we have. Time management also helps us to be more productive. When we manage our time effectively, we can focus on our most important tasks and complete them efficiently, without wasting time on less critical activities. This leads to increased productivity, which can have a significant impact on our success and achievements. Moreover, time management can also reduce stress and improve our overall quality of life. When we manage our time effectively, we can achieve a healthy work-life balance, which allows us to devote time to our personal lives and interests, as well as our professional responsibilities. In summary, time management is a critical skill that can help us optimize the use of our time, achieve our goals, and improve our quality of life. By understanding the value of time and learning effective time management techniques, we can make the most of our time and achieve maximum results. Chapter 2. Identifying your productivity style. How to work smarter, not harder. Do you ever feel like you're working hard but not getting much done? Maybe you're spending too much time on low-value tasks or struggling to stay focused. Whatever the case may be, identifying your productivity style is an important step towards working smarter, not harder. To start, it's important to understand that everyone has their own unique productivity style. Some people are natural multitaskers, while others prefer to focus on one task at a time. Some people work best in a quiet environment, while others thrive in a bustling workspace. There's no one-size-fits-all approach to productivity, so it's important to take the time to figure out what works best for you. One way to identify your productivity style is to take note of when and how you're most productive. Do you get done in the morning or the afternoon? Do you work better with a specific type of background noise or in complete silence? Do you prefer to work in short bursts or longer, uninterrupted blocks of time? By paying attention to these factors, you can start to build a better understanding of your unique productivity style. Another way to identify your productivity style is to experiment with different productivity techniques. There are countless productivity methods out there, from the Pomodoro technique to the Eisenhower matrix, and what works for one person may not work for another. By trying out different techniques, you can start to identify which ones help you stay focused and motivated. Finally, it's important to be mindful of your personal tendencies and habits. Are you prone to procrastination or easily distracted by social media? Do you struggle to say no to new projects or commitments? By recognizing these tendencies and working to overcome them, you can better optimize your time and boost your productivity. Identifying your productivity style is a key step towards working smarter, not harder. By paying attention to when and how you're most productive, experimenting with different productivity techniques, and being mindful of your personal tendencies and habits, you can optimize your time and achieve maximum results. Chapter 3. Setting goals and priorities. Strategies for focus and clarity. Setting goals and priorities is essential to achieving success and staying on track with your time management and productivity goals. Without clear goals and priorities, it's easy to get sidetracked by distractions and unimportant tasks, wasting time and energy on things that don't matter. To set effective goals, it is important to start with a clear...
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.